Hi everyone, myself Lohit Dalal, lecturer, Electronics and Communication Engineering Department, Jain Polytechnic, Belagavi. Today I am going to discuss experiment number 7, IC7490 as a mod 10 counter. So, aim of this experiment is to configure IC7490 as a mod 10 decade counter. Our digital trainer kit IC7490 and connecting wires or some patch cords we need. This is a pin diagram, okay, pin diagram of IC7490. This IC consists of 14 pins. In 14 pins there will be a R1 and R2 are the set and reset pins, and pin number 1 is the input, okay, we are connecting it to the monopulse clock, okay, that otherwise we are going to short it to the pin number 12 and 14 it to monopulse clock, okay. S1 and S2 7s. And pin number 8, 9, 11 and 13, 11 and 12 are the outputs. Okay, here when I am going to take the, okay, here through input, through clock, I am going to provide the data and I am getting the output at the pin number 8, 9, 11 and 12. So this is the circuit diagram. Okay, so in this, pin number 2, 3, 6, 7 are grounded. And pin number 10 is connect. Pin number 10 is also grounded. Pin number 5 is connected to VCC volt. And pin number 11 and pin number 12 and 1 are shorted. Okay. And pin number 11, 8, 9, 12 are to get. Okay. And also pin number 14 is connected to monopulse clock through this input. So see here. So according to the circuit diagram, I have done the connections. Okay, so IC7490 I have inserted through the in a trainer kit. This is having a 14 pin IC. Okay, so this 14 pin IC, so I have connecting pin number 2, 3, 6, 7 are grounded. Okay, grounded here, and pin number grounded here, pin number 10, 9, 10. This pin number 10 is grounded here. So next, pin number 5 is connected to VCC. So next, pin number 11, 8, 9, 12. Okay, pin number 11, 8, 9, 12 are connected to the output lines. These are the output lines. Okay, here I am getting the outputs. Okay, so pin number 14 I have connected to monopulse clock. Okay, through this I am going to provide the input. See here, first I am going to provide the first clock pulse. I am getting the binary data. Pulse, I am getting 2 here, next 3, next 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, okay, next I am getting the 0, means this is going to count the numbers from 0 to 9, okay, so this is the decade counter, so here 8, 4, 2, 1 basis it will count, okay, here LSB and MSB will be there, 8, 4, 2, 1, you can check here, okay, like this, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0, okay, it is going to count numbers from 0 to 9 only, so we are naming it as a decade counter, okay, thank you.